Yeah, starting with this 8-port gigabit switch, which will give you a speed of up to 1,000 megabits per second. That's a good speed, and you'll get it from us with only 3,000. This is another product from TP-Link, which is a gigabit PoE. So you will be having an input of 48 volts and an output of 15.4 watts. If you want to power your switch, then this is the best product. Still from TP-Link, we have this 300 Mbps wireless N router 841. We also have 840 and the 4G one. So you are very much welcomed to our shop here at Mwembe, and just grab one. If you want to connect wirelessly, then this is one of the best routers that you can use for that purpose. From Ubiquiti, we have NanoStation M2, we have NanoStation Loco M5, and we have the Lightbeam. So with this M2 will help you transmit or all of these devices, the NanoStation and the Lightbeam, will help you transmit data over a distance like, let's say, 10 kilometers without using cables. You don't have to run cables for that distance. So if there is no obstacle in between the two places you want to share data with, then you can perfectly use these devices from Ubiquiti. They will serve you in the best way possible. We have this NanoStation M2, with a speed of 2.4 gigahertz and 11 decibels. We have this NanoStation Loco M5 with a speed of 5 gigahertz. Oh, that's great. You can use it to transmit data to up to 10 kilometers, and then we have this a bigger one, which is a Lightbeam, which is M5 as well. It will help you transfer data to up to 15 kilometers and far. So you don't have to use cables, and it is more economical to use this NanoStation and this Lightbeam. So Unify is also from Ubiquiti. It just happened that we have these four of them here. So Unify, it's acting like a router, and it is a powerful one. It will it is used indoors. It is it has a PoE port. This is a Wi-Fi dongle. Some people say that their machines, their computers, their laptops cannot be connected to Wi-Fi. They don't have network adapter for Wi-Fi. Then just get one of these Wi-Fi dongles, just plug it, and you'll get connected to Wi-Fi. Other that this Wi-Fi dongle, you get to connect it to a USB port, but this one you'll connect it to the PCI ports on your motherboard. It is permanent. You just connect it to your computer, and that's all. You get connected to Wi-Fi, and you enjoy the internet. From D-Link, we have this amazing cable tester for RJ11 and RJ45. You can just separate it like this and get to test your cable. Also, you can do some wire tracking. If you are in a big company and you have you are running a lot of cables from the switch to the computers, and one of the computers fails, what do you do? Follow each and every cable to identify it? You don't have to do that. Just get the track, or you'll just track the wires. You'll get to troubleshoot faster with this wire tracker. And yeah, that's all for today. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for watching our video. In case you need any of these devices that we have reviewed, you can call us through 0720784153, or visit us at our shop along Sanif Combo Road opposite PhD, and get to see or get to buy more and more products from Ken Computer.